चारिटी जनमंगल स्वास्थ्य सेवार लोकार्पण करिसंती मुख्यमंत्री एणिकि जिला मुख्यालय रे किडनी रोग पई मागणारे होई पारिबो डायलिसिस डायलिसिस पई नुवा करी सहाय स्वास्थ्य सेवा जोगाइबे राज्य सरकार सेपरि मलमूत्र चिकित्सा छ एमआरआई मागणारे होई पारिबो जहार ना रहिछि निदान मा ओ
सुरक्षा अनमोल कार्य 2018 अंडर निदान स्कीम Besides additional diagnostic services such as high-end pathology tests, digital X-ray, CT scans and MRIs will be provided free of cost in government facilities in PPP mode by March 2018. The second scheme is Sahai. Under the scheme, the state government will provide free dialysis services to all patients in the public health facilities from the 1st of January 2018. 127 dialysis machines will be installed in PPP mode at 25 district headquarter hospitals and one at CHC Narsinghpur of Cuttack district by March 2018. The state government has made a budgetary provision of about Rs. 600 crores over 5 years to provide diagnostic services and free dialysis services in the state. From quality healthcare in urban areas, the state government is providing for additional services in urban clinics under AAMAW clinic. This service includes fixed-day specialist services in obstetrics and gynecology, pediatrics, medicine and geriatrics, eye care, physiotherapy and psychiatric services. Urban populations of over 45 lakhs in 27 cities and towns will be benefited under this program. With a view to equip the A&Ms with the latest technology, the state government has decided to provide Anmol tablet computers to all A&Ms. Anmol will help in providing real-time service to the beneficiaries, especially pregnant women, mothers and newborns in the state. In the collectors' conference of 2016, I had announced a cash award of Rs. 2 crores for achieving the highest performance in IMR and MMR. Accordingly, performance of 15 high-priority districts was evaluated under the Sampurna scheme. I appreciate the efforts of the collectors and healthcare teams of Kalahandi, Navarangpur, Keonjar and Bolangi districts for their commendable work in reducing IMR and MMR. The state government is committed to provide the best healthcare services to the citizens, especially the poor and the needy. I call upon all to work decidedly for the implementation of the new scheme and serve the people of Odisha. Bande Utkal Janani.
Thank you, sir. I now request the Honorable Chief Minister to release the logo for the just announced free diagnostic services, Nidan. I request the Honorable Chief Minister to also unveil the logo for the just announced free dialysis services, Sahai. I now request the Honorable Chief Minister to release the logo for the urban health facilities under Ammo Clinic. I request the Honorable Chief Minister to launch the logo ko unmochan
karuchanti Mukhyamantri
by releasing them to our ANM Sushma Moye, Dorapati and Manjubala Palo from Raigala district, Kalpana Tungo and Sabita Satpati from Jharsuguda district.
ANM manaku diya jiba anmol tablet computer diya jiba jaharan ना रखा जाय छि अनमोल योजना ए आधार रे समान को टैबलेट कंप्यूटर रखा जिवो जहा कि समान को कार्य को आहुरी सहज करि परिबो एवं तार उद्घाटन मध्ये करछन टैबलेट बंटन करछन मुख्यमंत्री आपन माने देख परछन रायगडा रु आसीथिबा एनएम मानन को मुख्यमंत्री टैबलेट प्रदान करछन टैबलेट कंप्यूटर माध्यम रे समान कर निज कार्य आहुरी सहज हे परिबो